Hello there, you may have a Samsung telephone. It's one of the most popular phones out. I actually think they're outselling iPhones. Can't think, even though I had 2 cups of coffee and I'm wired up like a crazy person. But you may have a Samsung device. You like Samsung Notes. And you're like, I wonder if Windows have Samsung Notes in its store so we can sync them with each other, because I've heard that they have that, and if it actually wants to load up here. There you go. So let's search it. Samsung Notes. Oops, the app is down here. And you can see here, well, it's in the App Store. We can see some pictures here if we really, really want to dive into that. Thing is, in the might and brilliant genius of the good old Samsung, they only want you to use it on Samsung, what do they call, Galaxy Books or something like that, which is really crazy. This is like, I don't know why they are not just defaulting it for everyone else, because it's an amazing tool. But you're a smart person, so you can install it anyway. So you just need to open a command prompt or PowerShell or whatever. So if you go in here and you type terminal, you know, here, choose whatever one you want. I'm just using the terminal up here. Then we need to use a program called WinGet. So WINGIT or GET install quotation. We need to make the quotation marks, the rabbit ears, and then you do Samsung Notes. And I think you have to do it with capital N and capital S, and then we close the bunny ears. It should now go in and fetch it. Memory store required to have the following. Yes, we do agree. Capital yes. Capital yes. This is a fresh install of Windows 11 in a virtual environment. You may not get the same. You have to press yes twice. You only have to press it once. But so right now it's actually downloading it from the store. We're just circumventing it to some extent. We are digging a hole under the wall of Samsung saying, no, you cannot install it from the store. And we're like, no, we dig a hole, or we jump over you. And we're like, we want that program anyway. Or we are being cheeky people. And we just got it installed. We can pin it to start here just to see if it's working. So we go in here to start. We have Samsung Notes added here. Is it up here? I don't think it's up here. I can't see it. Maybe I'm just blind, but let's click it here. Then you basically just have to sign in. We're skipping it here. You have to sign in and you have to turn on sync. So if you go down here into settings, sync with Samsung Cloud, and then you have to go in and, you know, put in your credentials against Samsung Cloud. You can now use your good old Samsung device here, and you can type your notes in, and you can also activate them. You can access them on your good old Windows machine. Really that simple. I don't know, again, I don't know why Samsung is not allowing everyone to use it. You can now go and have a successful note-taking synchronization life that makes it really, really easy. And Samsung Note, especially if you're having a phone or tablet that can take, you know, that accepts stylus with the S Pen, is one of the best ones out there. I'm messing around with Note Shelf right now, may make a video about that. But see you all later. Have an amazing day. Bye bye.